Starbucks has set an opening date for its new Eastern Sioux Falls location. The coffee house at East 10th Street and Bonson Avenue will start welcoming customers on November 15th. It's in a new retail center in front of the George Boone Funeral Home. This will be the coffee chain's fourth standalone location in Sioux Falls.